How are we going to pick one?
Girls are 300, boys are 275. Except for that little guy there. Him you could have for 200 even.
This one? You're so sweet. You're like a little clearance puppy. Hello, puppy.
This one likes you. Clearance puppy likes you.
Well, that's your guy.
Oh, I was going to pick you anyway. Don't tell anybody.
Such a sweet movie.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's got all of it.
And you, there's a...
Packs a punch.
It does indeed, because in the beginning it's very comedic and very frothy and very, and then it gets real.
Yeah.
Your character runs an arc of, what, 15 plus years?
15 years, yeah.
Yeah.
I know. From that, you know, early stage of being married and excited and your careers and futures and dreams are right ahead of you and then just sort of life.
Life. Yeah. But what a challenging role for you, and I bet a welcome one from that regard.
Yeah.
That you get to do some stuff in this.
I get to get my hands a little dirty. I know. Yeah. And it was also, you know, saying it's so nice to sort of not be in a, you know, your normal romantic comedy where it's about getting the guy or getting the girl. This sort of starts at the end when they walked off into the sunset.
Mm.
And you get to actually tell the story.
Yeah,
of,
tears. There will be massive amounts of tears when people see this.
Yeah.
Have you seen it with an audience?
I did. I saw it at the premiere.
Yeah.
It's first time I've actually heard, you know, inaudible moans and snorts and things that just like not the pretty cries they say.
Right, right. Big, heavy, like.
People leave.
Convulsed.
Convulsing, yeah.
Pretty. This movie. We've had the author of the book on.
John Brogan.
And this is a wildly successful Marley and Me book. Had anyone ever given it to you?
Oh, yeah. My dad gave it to me. I had gotten it from a couple people.
Right.
I had about three copies.
And what did you think when you got it?
I just thought, seems like a dog, but what am I, I should put it in the bathroom. you know,
in the little
like
basket
little
there with the National Geographic.
The zen of,
yeah.
Can't think of any zen things at the moment.
Okay.
But and then the script came, and
The other observation, just as a civilian, you and Mr. Wilson seem to work very, very well together.
We had a great time together.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was easy from the minute we met. We just had that, you know, very similar sensibilities. We worked very similarly. We kind of, you know, he's just so good.
Yeah. Seemed very credible to me.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I agree.
Yeah. Thank you.